unconventional but very effective.
Latrell Mitchell, and Mitchell's gone straight through. He gets away from Pulu. Mitchell's still going. He gets tangled up in the legs of Tuivasa-Sheck.
Yeah, when there's nothing doing, give the football to Latrell Mitchell. So strong, straight through Adam Blair. Gets rid of Parsi. See you later. Roger Tuivasa-Sheck, unconventional, but hey, it does the job.
Got tangled up there.
How good would he be in the hot skip and jump?